The following match is a singles match scheduled for
famous for. As she makes his way towards the ring. A few choice words for the fans already. I don't know. He's one of those individuals who can really have attitude problems. Although then again, at other times, he can be your best bud. He's just very, very hard to read. That's why you must always be seriously. He's always thinking. But he does what he needs to do either way.
And his opponent. She is the XVW NextGen champion. From Cincinnati, Ohio, she is a second generation superstar.
Watch out, Bryce. Here comes the champion. Clapping five with all of the fans. Completely different perspective with Arie. Full of energy. While Michael's cool, calm, and collected. From the referee if a title is on the line in this match? I do not know. I would assume so. The belt being placed at ringside, so perhaps not. This match being announced as a singles match, not as a title match. So apparently no gold on the line tonight. Alexander, known for facing more of the men in the business than the women. But she looks to make a, not only make a name for herself, but make a point. Ryan Michael says no, not tonight, however. But don't underestimate Arie Alexander. There's the bell. Title or no title, this one is underway. Michael is always in excellent condition. Tossing Arie to the floor. Well, that's to be expected. He does have the size and the strength advantage. Arie, not the largest of individuals, quite petite. But he's got the courage, he's got the heart. Wow, look at that. Nice takedown by Ryan Michaels. Well, school in the ring, Arie Alexander as well as he comes up. With that hammerlock, Michaels quickly to the ropes. Puts a hook to it all. Well, that's what you have to do sometimes. Put an end to the momentum of your... Sometimes the... Well, look at that! Nice takedown by Arie! A little tit for tat. That may have caught Michaels off guard. Got that front chancery applied, but Michaels goes for a slam, but Arie holds on to it and rolls through with it. And a side headlock applied by the champion. Michaels actually looks a little caught off guard. Come on. Oh, look at that. He's got him by the throat. Come on. Oh, he ducks underneath him. Thank goodness. done. Let him have it, Arie. That was totally uncalled for. I told you, you never know with this individual how he's going to come across from day to day. I was whipped on a reversal by Michaels, dumped it, but caught by the elbow from Arie Alexander. He's up on the second ropes now. Says one more, but I don't think Arie's got something else in mind. He's got a side headlock applied. He's trying to power his way out of it, but Arie just dropped down to one knee and brought it back into her grasp. Suplex attempt. Oh, yes! Michaels, he knows a million ways out of those holds. Now, whoever hooks the leg, one. Only a one count. Oh, come on now, he's got the shit on her throat. Michael's calling for a faster count. Anything that he throws, he measures it perfectly. He waits nothing. Crisp with every move he applies. One of the best in the Cincinnati tri-state area. We're in Dayton, Ohio. As he sends the champion headfirst into that top turnbuckle pad. Drives the shoulder into the midsection of Arie. Sends Arie into the corner. Oh, and he got caught by the boot of Arie. As Arie crawls to that second rope and is now on the shoulders of Michaels. Oh, nicely done. And you know Michaels is seeing stars. Kick perhaps, but only a two count as Michaels kicks out. Oh, nice escape by Ryan. And a back suplex. A German suplex. And a second one. That one went for a third. Kind of going to the well once too often. Belly to back suplex by Arie Alexander. And another one. That's three. That's who got him. She ought to have been careful. And look, from my vantage point, like her shoulders may have been on the mat as well. That's the danger of that kind of a maneuver. Your own shoulders could end up on the mat, and just like that, the referee might have been counting you. Fortunately, it mattered not in this case, because Michaels managed to kick out. Oh! Arie shifted her weight around, came down with a DDT, and Michaels is out! Oh, he kicked out somehow. I stand corrected. He still had a little bit. I thought it was over. Arie thought it was over. And I'm sure everybody in here thought it was over. Now she's just got to follow it up. As Michaels so slowly getting back to his feet. Here she comes. But he ducks underneath the clothesline. Big spine buster applied by Ryan Michaels. What's he doing out here? We saw him earlier. Yeah. Pence in Oddbody's. Jeffrey Johns lost to Arie Alexander. Apparently, he won. Well, oh, wait. He's got the championship belt. As Arie is up in the air. But she comes back down on her feet. What's she trying for? A pile driver, perhaps? Give that belt back! One. She's chasing Jeffrey around here.
Two! Yeah. Three!
Yeah. And the two of them playing tug of war with the championship belt!
One.
Six. And he's still in possession, but here comes the champion! She better be paying attention to that count! Oh, he's been counted out.
And this winner of the match, Brian Michaels.
Brian Michaels, the winner as a result of a count out. As Arie was just saying, look out. Oh, I can't believe it. Jeffrey John just clobbered Arie Alexander with a championship belt. And now stomping on the champion. I can't believe that. Can we get some help here? Arie sent back into the ring, but the damage has already been done. Oh, apparently John is not finished yet. Ryan Michaels still in the ring as well. Wait, this isn't going to be two against one, is it? Can we get some help for Arie Alexander? Look, I don't even think Ryan Michaels likes what happened. Jeffrey Judd, he didn't like what he saw in Ryan Michaels' eyes. And he's got the belt again. He didn't win anything. Come on, security guard, take that away from him. Jeffrey sends it back in, but apparently that's his way of saying he's coming after that championship. Ryan Michaels showing respect to Arie. As I said, he can change from moment to moment. Yeah! You can love him, you can hate him, but you've got to respect him. Ryan Michaels, your victor via countout. Arie Alexander, still your champion.